What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you have no sound and other audio problems when playing Roblox on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Launch a Roblox game and navigate to your in-game settings. Here, make sure to set the volume to at least 50%. After making changes to your Roblox settings, you should close the game and search for sound in your Start menu search to open up your Sound Settings window. On this window, make sure to set the output and input device to your main device. Below, in your Advanced Sound Settings, click on Troubleshoot Common Sound Problems for Output Devices. A new window will open up, where you will have to scan your audio devices for common problems and can, in a lot of cases, help you figure out where your audio issues are coming from. Under Volume Mixer, you should make sure that your Roblox application is not muted by your operating system. Back in your Advanced Sound Settings, click on More Sound Settings. Your Sound Control Panel will open up. Here, make sure that only your preferred input and output device is enabled. Next, double-click your recording device and, in the Advanced tab, set the default format to 44,100 Hz or 48,000 Hz, depending on what's available to you. Below, make sure to enable the two exclusive mode options, which will allow Roblox to change your input volume, for example. After tweaking your settings, you can close this window and search for Device Manager in your Start menu and hit Enter. In this window, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Here, right-click the output sound device you prefer to use, select Update Driver, and make sure to search automatically for drivers. This will take a minute to make sure that your device's driver is up to date. When this is done, and the issue persists, then your game files might be corrupted. Make sure to open up your control panel. Here, make sure to view by category, and under Programs, select Uninstall a program. In this list, select any application and start typing Roblox to find your Roblox player application. Right-click the app and select Uninstall. This will take a few seconds to uninstall Roblox, and the next time you select to play a Roblox game, your browser will ask you to re-download and reinstall the Roblox Player app to your system. In case you still have audio issues, then your hardware might be faulty. Ensure yourself that your input and output device is working fine with other applications on your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.